Everything we do on a daily basis involves engineering. It ranges from our roads, to the internet, to the medication we take. All of it is engineering. When we educate our students, we are guided by our initiative to offer them a globally competitive education. To be able to tell them that when you graduate from our program, you will be able to compete with the best.
With respect to job opportunities for technical people in our area, it's never been better to be an engineer. The influx of the technology industry into our state has really upped the demand for those technical resources.
The College of Engineering is really one of the greatest selling points of this region. We use that as an attention grabber when someone says, well, what's going on in the Reno-Sparks area? And one of the first things we do is we introduce them to the college and give them a chance to see what's going on here.
They have been so responsive to the changing demands of industry in Northern Nevada. Some examples would include the miners associated with renewable energy, cybersecurity, autonomous vehicles, and most recently, you know, battery storage technology.
The employers who come to our job fairs tell us that not only are our graduates strong in their technical expertise in their fields, but they also have good communication skills and abilities to work in teams.
Over 90% of our graduates are either employed or in graduate school or in the military within 1 year of graduation. We firmly believe that educating engineers starts in elementary school. We have developed a systemic approach to educating a technologically advanced workforce.
Our growing K-12 outreach program reached over 4,000 students in 2017. They are the Mobile Engineering Education Lab, the MESA program for first-generation college-bound students. We have the engineering summer camps, and we have established an outreach lab on campus. The demand for these outreach programs is tremendous from the K-12 community, and we can barely keep up with that demand. The College of Engineering has established international exchange programs with universities all over the world. Engineers no longer work in silos, and hence this global experience is very important for our students.
Over the past decade, the College of Engineering has doubled in size. Nearly one-third of the university's National Merit and Presidential Scholars are enrolled in the College of Engineering. Is ranked by U.S. News & World Report as one of the nation's best colleges for our undergraduate programs and as a best graduate school.
The new engineering building that will be coming to campus soon will be transformative. Now you'll have these world-class facilities, a new clean room, new laboratory facilities, new teaching facilities. It's a windfall for the College of Engineering and will really change the face of the College of Engineering going forward.